Hello everyone, hope you are good. In this video I will show you how to fix the low FPS lagging problem in Internet Cafe Simulator 2 in Windows 10 and 11 PC. So to fix this, follow every step as I am showing in this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Hope you will able to fix it. Just watch it complete, follow the steps and learn it.